Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you, or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to crop a photo on your iPhone. The way is very simple and working. To do this, you go into the gallery and choose the photo you want. You open it and click on the button Edit, and here we select Crop. Now we can crop our photo into the format you need. There are a lot of settings here. We can change the tilt of the photo, or change the perspective. You can also click on this icon, and here we can choose ready-made cropping formats. Do it the way you prefer. And at the end, don't forget to save the selected changes. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. Done. There is nothing complicated at all. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye-bye. See you later.